So the next problem what we are going to take up is a bit different than the previous one here. So again here determine ARR, we have machinery A and machinery B. Original cost remains the same for both, 56,125 each. Additional investment 5,000 and 6,000, it is different. Estimated life in years, 5 years, is the same. Estimated salvage value 3,000, same for both. Income tax rate 55%, 55%. Then you have income after depreciation and tax. Remember, income after depreciation and tax. No need to change the cash inflow. Both are same. So here you have 5 years information and depreciation charge straight line method. No need of calculating depreciation here because already it has been done and the cash inflows are proper as per ARR method. Only change here is the inflows are for A, you are going to find starting from 3,375 increasing year after year. For B, it is 11,375 in the beginning. It keep on reducing year after year. That's the only change. So we'll see which machinery is preferable therein. So if you add both for machinery A and B, the average cash inflow is same because the total cash inflow for both it is same. 36,875 divided by 5. So for both machinery A and B, average cash inflow is 7,375. So no need to calculate for B separately. So it is going to be the same. Next I'll go for the calculation of average investment. First I'll go for machinery A. Both A and B is different because we have here the additional cost as well as the scrap value. So original cost 56,125 minus the scrap. Scrap is 3,000 rupees divided by 2. Then additional cost or additional investment, I had told this is 5,000 for A and again scrap is 3,000. First we have to minus 56,125 minus 3,000 divided by 2. We are going to get a value 26,562.5 comes, I'll take 63. Then this 5,000, then this 3,000. So average here the investment comes to 34,563. So similarly, let me calculate now for machinery B. Again 56,125 minus 3,000 divided by 2, but additional cost here is 6,000 plus 3,000. So here you are going to get 26,563 plus 6,000 plus 3,000, it comes to 35,563. So let me now go for calculation of ARR. I have got for both now. So machinery A, average cash inflow 7,375, average investment 34,563 into 100. It comes to 21.337. For machinery B, cash inflow average is same, but average investment is 35,563. So this gives us 20.73. So we have to compare here only between A and B, whichever is higher, that is preferred. So I can conclude, percentage of machinery A is 21%, which is more than B. So machinery A is preferable. Compared to machinery B because of higher ARR.